Okay, good morning to one and all. Today we are studying about the vibrational spectroscopy. Already we have completed some of the portion. This is the end portion of the vibrational spectroscopy. Characteristics, absorption, bands of various functional groups. Functional groups, if the functional groups are there, they are given to different frequencies in different regions. Okay. Today we can discuss about that functional groups and as well as their frequencies. In this characteristics absorption bands of various functional groups. So first main point is in organic compounds there are various types of functional groups are there. Each functional group has its characteristics frequency in IR region or otherwise IR range. So based on this absorption frequency bands, it is possible to detect the nature of the functional group in the compounds. Okay. These frequencies regions are constant. Okay. These are constant values. Here some are given in the test book also. These are constant values, we can remind it. Okay. Next, the functional group. What is the functional group is there? What is the frequency hits? How do they are showing the fingerprint region in how many peaks? We can study it now. So here some are given functional group, CH functional group, hydrogen and carbon functional group is there. Means that is carbon and hydrogen in between hydrogen bond is there, single bond. So it getting the absorption frequency 2962-2850 centimeters inverse. Already we know frequency is expressed in the centimeters inverse. Okay. Here 2962-2850 centimeters inverse. We are written. Here, see, only one peak is showing. Means like this peak is showing. This is the peak. And in the IR spectra, one peak is getting. In a cardiologic ECG, in how we are getting the peaks, same like that peaks we are getting here. Vibrational spectroscopy in also. Okay. Means here one peak is showing or one peak is giving to information how many hydrogens are there. Means here one peak is getting, that is the one hydrogen is there. According to that frequency region, it is bind with the carbon. Means the band is getting here 2962-2850 in region. In that region, we are getting this band. Next, carbon-carbon, since single bond is there. So here, 1300-1800 centimeter inverse in, we are getting the peak or otherwise band. Okay. Next, carbon, double bond carbon, since double bond is there. So 1650-1600 centimeters inverse in, we are getting the peak. Okay. Next, C is triple bond C. Carbon-carbon in between triple bond is there. 2260-2100 centimeters region in, we are getting the peak. If carbon-carbon double bond is there, this is the aromatic compounds. Aromatic compounds means, for example, benzene is there. So this is known as aromatic, or otherwise you can take butane is there. Like this double bonds with the aromatic compound is there, that is the CC double bond. So we are getting this 1660-1500 centimeters inverse band. Next, OH, hydrogen bond with there, if functional group. So we are getting the 3400-3200 centimeters inverse in one peak. Next, OH, alcoholic group is there. So this is the functional group, alcoholic group, 3600-3400 centimeters inverse in, we are getting the peak. If the ketonic group is there, see double point O, ketonic group is there, so we are getting 1750 to 1650 centimeters inverse. If C triple point C, cyanide group is there, we are getting the 3210 to 2280 centimeters inverse absorption frequency band. Next, nitro group is there, 1540 centimeters inverse we are getting. If primary amine is there, NH2, 3500 to 3300 centimeters inverse, but here two peaks are showing in that spectral lines. If the secondary amines is there, 3500 to same region, 3300 region only, but here only one peak is showing, because here only one hydrogen is there in secondary amines. In primary amine, two hydrogens are there, so we are getting the two peaks. If the two hydrogens is there, we are getting the two peaks, one hydrogen is there, one peak is getting. Tertiary and quaternary amines are not giving to any types of absorption frequency region peaks, because now their hydrogens are absent. Okay, I understood. Next we can see how to detect this peaks and as well as functional groups. So for example, if we can take one hydrogen, one compound CH2, this is known as propane. If propane is there, all hydrogens are there. So all hydrogens are giving to 2960 to 2850 centimeters inverse. So here three hydrogens are there, we are getting the three bands. And as well as here two hydrogens are there, two peaks we are getting. Again here three hydrogens are there, three peaks we are getting. So due to that we can say here carbon and three hydrogens are there, here carbon there two hydrogens are there, here carbon there three hydrogens are there. Due to that we can write the structure of the molecule. And as well as we can take number of carbon and hydrogen compounds, same like that only, how many hydrogens are there, that many peaks we are getting. So the peaks are getting in between the 2960 to 2850 centimeters inverse in. Okay, so this is the first group we are getting the bands. Bands means peaks. Next, after that we can take carbon also. See, so triple bond we can take CH triple bond CH acetylene. So here we are getting the two peaks. Okay, one two peaks and as well as the single peaks only, because up here hydrogens are two there and as well as triple bond is there, but here fingerprint region is the 2160 to 2100 centimeters inverse. So like that we can detect and we can decide the vibrational spectroscopy of the molecule. Means here already we know vibrational means what? The vibrational is the absorbing of light and giving to spectral lines on the spectra. So that is known as vibrational spectroscopy. Okay, have understood. So this is our vibrational spectroscopy, characteristics of the functional group in the absorption frequency region. Okay, next class in we can learn about the fingerprint region.